Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to peek over my shoulder as I try to figure out the divide, and more specifically, the divide within the divide. Oh, okay, they don't call it that. okay, this one I examined. Last time I left off, I was starting to deal with that problem with the pesky stealth boy ghouls. And I think they will come after me if I enter this building. Now my question is, do I have any mines or charges of any sort? Great, oh, I have one. Okay, I'm gonna put that in the hallway. This one needs repairs soon. Also, let's eat something. Psycho? Okay, there they are. Beautiful. Quick save. Are there more? I believe there are. See if this one is the one with the stealth boy. Nope. Meaning another one is still out here. Oh, there are two of them, so the others are coming from that platform, I think. This is where I can hear howitzer in the distance. Did I put that there? I don't think so. Let's turn it into one of my own. Okay, now what? Let's see. sure if I'm supposed to access this part here without detonating the warhead first. Attention to this building. Okay, and I have no idea what this one was about. Does it count? I think it counts as unarmed. Okay, let's try it out. Although I suspect that it might be slower than the knuckles. Okay, so what was the Wild Wasteland signal about? The Deathclaw hand or what? Ten weight units. I was hoping that it would not weigh. Okay, and this one is repairs. Okay, and let's see then. Okay, so it looks like the usual Deathclaw. Actually, I think I'm gonna reload and not make the gauntlet, because I think the claw itself didn't weigh. Okay, back in here. Let's see. Did I place that? Yes, I did. Okay, and what about actually have a physical mark. Wow. What's it called exactly? Fist of War? Oh, War Stunner. Yeah, it doesn't weigh on its own. Well, I am not going to craft it then. Okay, I don't get the Wild Wasteland reaction here, but let's see, let's take care of the fusion cells first. Quick save. So I don't get the get the signal just by looking around. Get it. I think I get it when I craft this one. So I guess it's it must be a reference of some sort, which I'm totally missing again. And I feel pathetic about it. Okay, but then I won't repair this this baby here just yet. Detonating anything further. I did get the audio logs from here, didn't I? Yes. Well, not audio logs, but travel notes or something. Okay, night time just kicked in. I think I did get the Wild Wasteland thing here too. No, that's another terminal. Examine the area a little bit overall because yesterday I was sort of caught up in the game marathon and sort of trying to get on with the things, so maybe I wasn't too thorough with everything. Okay, and how do I get to the roof of this building? Is it mine? Apparently. Okay, this is where I first came through. There was one dude shooting me from there, and one dude shooting me from there. I think I won't be able to access that roof until I have done some detonations. double check the building for posters because sometimes I miss things on completely plain sight. And I think I have actually done it like a couple of times already, double checking these floors here. Leaky pipe over there. Okay, and this is where I left all the excess stuff. This is the entry point to the level. Oh, did I pick up one more such why did I keep this? I think I dropped it in the building there. I would have wanted to line up all the unique helmets. I just was here yesterday, but I'm sort of getting disoriented about the whole area, so sort of checking everything out again. Wait, what's this? Which way is this supposed to go? Gonna start unraveling the locations that I revealed by detonating the warheads. I believe this was one of the first here. We'll take one, then detonate next. Cave fungus, huh? Nope. This feels interesting. Ha 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 ha. paid for all this, but... Oh, shit! Bad timing! Fuck! Yep. Okay, so I totally didn't notice that my ammo wasn't changed to the one I actually use. Oh no, I know, I was way down. I wanted to take that in order to prepare this, and I can't. That's okay. Leave behind then. But I am gonna take the ammo. Okay, so there are two more notes waiting somewhere. That little fucker is scripted to wait behind the corner until I examine the bag here. I'll take it all. There you go. No, I'm not gonna harvest the cave fungus from between your toes. Okay, maybe it wasn't the smartest move to just go poking around inside the radioactive waste and such. I think this was a very good place for a quick sip. Okay, there's one. And let me retreat into this tunnel. Thank you very much. Okay, try again. Can't remember if I already equipped this or not, so let's do so. Okay, more ammo. More here. And I got stuck. This stone earlier. Uh-oh. Great. Again, I think I probably shouldn't place my hopes on the flashbangs because they kind of they're too slow, basically. Retreat! Oh yeah! Uh-oh! point to try the grenade at all, because it's more important for me to keep moving. Okay, one of them is knocked out. What about the other? I have to knock out the other as well. Shit! Okay, good. Is that the third one? Okay, and now a grenade. Myself full of drops just because I can. Oh, we are not addicted yet, or maybe we are. Okay. And, just because I can. One of these. These, okay, and no. Let's do this instead. Because this end of the tunnel, while it's great for great for ambush, it's also a death trap for me. If I can deal with them one at a time. Then I'm gonna be much happier, campier. Okay, where did the fucker go? Better get like one good shot at those than try to change in the middle of shootout. So this cave was a standalone cave. Let's see, what's Wasteland Survival Guide, I think? Yup. Whee! I still don't know if the plus is translate into like if there's a counter, how many pluses do you get after after I've got the skill of maximum. But I think that there might be, because my guns is reduced right now and it's still at 100, so I guess if I get the special bonus for it, then when some sort of penalties or disadvantages kick in, then maybe that makes a difference. I don't know. Okay, manual save. And let's take another warhead. Wandering to bad guy's nest, probably. Hidden, huh? Okay. How about now? Hidden? Still hidden. This is how I get to the roof of this building. I thought I already did that, but apparently I didn't. Okay, one warhead over there. But then my question is, before I got the caution warning in that area. No, I don't. So, did the dudes just leave, or what? Okay, and now we gained access to that platform over there as well. I think. No? Oh, no, no. It's the same building. So there's probably another tunnel or something leading to it. Or maybe it's just a decorative. Ah, no, 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 there's some, I think. It's a sniper rifle or something. So I'm expecting to find a way up there too. Maybe it's through the disposal site cave. Double check that. Oh yeah, give me all the withdrawals at once. Nice. To some of the rooms I didn't before? Nope. Ah! Damn it. Okay, now I see there's a path going from over there. Let's do some shower. Woohoo! Only one radiation per second. Seem that all the rooms that I could access from up here are the same ones that I could access before from over there. Can I access this? No. Fuck! Fuck. Of course I didn't look. Ooh. And all sorts of plants. Maybe some radix. Okay, I think this might be... No, actually I wanted to apply a steam pack. I think this might be the area where there were more of the murdering tons of dudes. Ooh, yes! Yes, please. Wow, swimming pool. Sort of. I hear dogs. One radiation unit. Okay, I know I shot him from the distance before. Nice to make your acquaintance, I suppose. Tunnels, I think, here. Not yet. I see this way as well. This looks quiet. It's a cave, and where there are caves, there are tunnels. Wait, why isn't he showing up? Okay. Aha! The Markman against tunnelers, that's great. Get away from me! Is this the other one? Okay, I think I deserve a little steam back here. I do hope they took care of the tunnelers before I took them out. Employees only, okay. That this is actually the way into the finger quote temple. Store trap there, but wait. What's that? Huh, maybe that's what the other warhead will do. It will create more action. axes. Okay, first things first. Distance, please. Session to pause through here. Goody. What about that one? I thought there was. right there too. Okay, next. Chunk out of that one rod. I don't think it opened up anything new. Maybe something dropped from there, perhaps? Nope, I can't see it. Okay, there was the, I know why the rifle is there, because there was the dude shooting at me over there, but it doesn't look like I can get up there at all. Starting to get the full, I don't know what, full examination of this area. Let's see what happens if I detonate that last one. But manual save comes first. Okay, it opened some sort of pass there, but it didn't create a bridge or anything. So I suppose I still have to get through some underground pass or something. More tunnels, yay! Wait, how do I get up there? I think I haven't been to this building yet. Anything left to detonate? I didn't put these. If I can get to the roof here, but turns doesn't seem to be anything. Anything on there anyways. Very conspicuous bookshelves. There you go. Me, bro. I wonder where they will come from. I mean, they would have to come out that way. This one is just as good. Except I don't think the whole throw a grenade in through a window works in Fallout very well. My question here is, where the fuck did they go? Oh, there they are. Oh, and I wasn't even crouching. Ah, oh, I can see a bunker door there. Okay, now I know what they're guarding. just you and me, pal. Yay! Okay. Oops. Careful now. Is hidden, I'm assuming. Well, actually, I'm not assuming anything. I think I got them all for now. Okay. That's one that I placed. I do want this one. Let's have some of that sweet water. I drop some weight in the process. How do I get to the lower level? Through here, apparently. Okay, I can access it from the ground. So this was blocked before. Okay, now I have to go around to get back on that bridge. Okay, I think I have unraveled quite a bit in this area, so a little pause before I approach the camp there. See you soon.